What's something you'll get a lot of hate for if you...
The war in the Middle East isn't the first time the U.S. spilled blood for oil and profit. I believe they did it first in 1921 in Tulsa, Oklahoma, just a few years after the Trail of Tears, where the U.S. slaughtered tens of thousands of Native Americans over the Georgia Gold Rush. Native and Black Americans discovered oil in Oklahoma, which led to one of the most prosperous towns in America at the time, Greenwood, Oklahoma, an all-black town so prosperous it was dubbed Black Wall Street. The state and local government and the media and corporations were complicit in the destruction of this town, leaving an estimated 300 dead, 800 wounded, and $50 million in property damage that insurance companies didn't pay out on due to a riot loophole. Eyewitnesses report assailants being deputized, and law enforcement admitted to working with many of the plane that bombed the locals. And the media played along by stoking fear and ignorance. And then they hid the truth of the massacre after their two black competitors were burned to the ground. And in 3 days, these companies and the government managed to wipe out the wealth of the nine richest black Americans, halt the accumulation of African-American wealth, and enrich some bankers. Would you believe Standard Oil had leases nearby? And they bought Tulsa-based Sinclair Pipeline that same year.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.